Hello and welcome, my snickerdoodles. I am Dr. Corvus D.Clemmons, and I understand that some of you may be suffering from the plagues of insomnia and anxiety and stresses. So I am here to help you, to remedy you of these situations. Now, before we begin, I do want to have some of the juicy fruits. This is my most nicest favorite gum. I'm just going to open it here. Just a moment. Perhaps while I am doing this, you can let me know how you are doing, my snickerdoodles. Let me slowly open this up. Nice. I know that some of you may not like to know that I am going to be chewing on the gums, but I will not be doing this all the time. It is most interesting here in America, how they are able to put all the fruits into this tiny rectangular piece of cardboard, and yet it tastes the most delicious. In just a moment, I just want to make sure that I open this just very carefully. Yes, like that. And now I'm going to put the gums into my mouth. Into my beak, actually. Okay. So, now, as you can see, we have made just a small little house. And, we must go make the farm and find the cows and the pigs, so their doctor can have the foods. Is it the night time yet? I do not think so. I should make a sword to protect myself. Let's see, there we go. I do not have the sticks. Ah, there we go. Just a moment. Make the sticks. We must always have the sticks. One cannot have too many sticks. They are good for many things. Okay, very good. We will make some of the swords. Oh, a doctor. This is not how you make a sword. Do you have any more of the cobblestones? One. This will suffice, even though I wish I had more. Okay, where is my sticks? Hi, doctor, what is wrong with you today? Okay. My friends, I hope you are doing well. I really do. I know the times can be tough, but just remember we are here to escape from all the worries and the stresses. And thank you for my good friend who say that the doctor is here to cure the world of the insomnia plague and the anxiety plague and the stress plague. These are new forms of plagues, much more deadlier than what the rats bring. What am I doing? There, doctor, must focus. Okay, my friends. My snickerdoodles, I am sorry I keep calling you my friends, but you are my friends, but I think perhaps I would like to call you my snickerdoodles. Do you like this one? Snickerdoodles? I think I like this one. Are you killing the flowers? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to need to make a farm. To make a farm, I'm going to need a hoe. No funny comments, please. Okay, let me see. Do I have... I do not want to make a hole. I can make a wooden hole. This one's a... like this one, I think, and like this. Yes, very good. I'm going to need lots of sticks. Oh, what is this? Ephemeral Rift has earned achievement. I know. He's not, he's busy, so... He tells me, the doctor, you cannot play on the computer, so I come and I play on this one. I know what you are saying. And what you are thinking. Housing is a good doctor. Make... What am I going to farm? I'm going to need the waters to farm. Let's see if I can find... Is this a night time yet? Oh, yes, we must go inside quickly. We must go inside the quicklies and go to sleepies. Now we just sleep away all their worries. Goodbye stresses. And we know again. Okay, good. Everything good. See, this is nice. I make this house here temporary, my friend. Oh, hello, Mr. Spider. It's daytime, so, well, are you suffering from the stresses? Yes, I understand. Tell me about it. You don't want to talk? Okay. Well, I remember you from last time. You still owe me 50 pence. Yes, it's true. I know, times are tough. Tell the missus. Okay, but that was not nice. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I don't think he likes me too much. Asking him for his last appointment, he's not paying. Oh, here's the waters. Okay, the good doctor's hard to see the waters with my mask on. Here's the waters. I will need a bucket. Perhaps I make my house closer to the waters here. Most peaceful house on the island. Perhaps you would like this one too. Together, my snickerdoodles, we will make a nice house together and live in a peaceful place like this one. Look at the deep waters. The waters are so... Oh, Mr. Sheepies. Okay, my friends. So, I think I like this one here. Okay, let us just walk back to the house. And we will, what do we need? Well, we are going to need seeds for our farm. Because we are going to need to attract the cats and the piggies. They like the wheat. They know this one. So, we will just harvest some of the seeds, grass seeds, just like this, you see? And I know some of you probably say, yeah, doctor, why did you play a game like this one with such crappy graphics? Well, it's simple. It's not always about the flashy graphics this, graphics that. It's a very simple game. This is Doctor, you know, he's a very simple man. You may not think it, but it's true. But this game is not about the fancy graphics, it's about gathering the resources. Mm-hmm. Gathering the resources, building the things. And it's a very, very big, expensive world. It's a procedural built world, as you know this one. It means a very big word, the doctor not quite know what it means, but it means big. Yes, so we are not getting much seeds here. Give me the seeds, all of you grasses. Where are you hiding your seeds at? How many seeds do I have? Yeah, doctor, well, 6 seeds. No, it's not too bad. Oh, it needs the sugar canes. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Yes, my sheepies. I don't really need to harvest you. I'm sorry I hurt your brothers before, but it was just an accident. Mm. I'm sorry, doctor. Talks are very much sometimes, my friends. Is that he forgets his tunes and gums. Oh. Let's make our way back to the house. Okay, the sugar cane's over there. And my house is here. I think I built sugar canes before. I just gathered some more seeds. Very good, this one. Now, we will build our little farm behind the house here. But now, let us gather some of the... Do I have my axe? Oh, I do not have an axe. Doctor, this is not very good. Alright, snickerdoodles, I'm sorry. I must apologize, AR Doctor has only been playing this game for not this many long times. Let me just go gather some of these stones. Okay, this is very good now. We're gonna need some wood. We are getting hungry, but I have some apples. And I have some clay. Clay is very good. Some people say, why you eat the clay? It's not there, doctor. Clay is very good for digestion. So try some clay sometimes, my friends. It's good for you. No, I'm only kidding. It's not good for you. Don't eat the clay. Only a doctor eats the clay. Only if you're born in the 15th and 16th century, you can eat the clay. Metabolisms and body structures at those times are most suitable for digesting the clay. But the peoples of today cannot do this. Okay, so let's mine here. I say mine. No, I do not mean mine, but make it a place for toil. Well, we are gonna need the water, yeah, doctor. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have enough iron ingots for the bucket. Let us make us a bucket. All right, my snickerdoodles. Wait a minute. Very good. Okay, we have this. We are going to need cobblestones because to make a waters for the, at least as the doctor likes to do it, we are going to need to make like a well. Okay, and we will just gather some of the stone. Do not have a civil show. We all just your doctor does not quite know how many of the ground space that one block of the water is required of such things. So instead, your doctor will make us like this with the cobblestones. Very good. See, my friends, like this, and we put the water in the middle. And you will watch, and this is how you make it for a day. Very good. good, and now we will just remove the. Where's the dirt? I'm going to need some more of the dirt there. Good. We'll get rid of the blocks. We no longer need the blocks, and we'll replace the blocks with the dirt. Dirt. And that are what are still remain, because underneath is the stone. And that is how you make a little. Little well, so that you can make the farm, grow many of the vegetables. I'm going to need this another hoe. We'll make a stone hoe. Yes. Very good. Mm-hmm. There's a cobblestone here. It's nice. And then we will take one. There's a hole there. Okay. And we'll make it so we have it good. Okay, my snickerdoodles. Let us go outside once again. Hoeing we will go. Hoeing we will go. Hoeing we will go. Hi ho, the dairy ho. The hoeing we will go. Okay, we are done the hoeing of the toiling of the earth. Thank you, Mother Nature. Again, I'm not sure how many of the lands that this one little block can water, but if you see here, that just may be working very well. Yes, it's not working here, too far away, because the grass is growing back, so it could only maybe 6 blocks. I'm not really sure how many 3 blocks, I don't know. Anyways, now we wait for these, we will plant the seeds. Okay, let's just go plant the seeds like this, and that's nice. 1, 2 seeds. And then the seeds will turn into the weeds. And with the weeds, so we can go and attract the cows. Is it nighttime again? Oh, hurry, hurry, doctor. Monsters will be coming, and it will not be nice. They will want to perform much stress on you. Sleepy time is over. Okay. Now, we'll just go and we are getting the hungers, so we should probably eat this apple. Most yummies. I know some of my snickerdoodle friends are saying that, hey doctor, I'll go fight some monsters now. This farming is most not really enjoyable. Be patient, my friends, please. I just want to plant just enough of the grasses so that I can start enough crops to attract the cousins of pigs. Is this more seeds? Okay, where's my seeds? Very good. Wonderful. Okay, there's enough now. Okay, so we have done this. Let's gather some wood. We are going to make a fence around my nice house, so the nasties cannot come too close. So, what better way to do that? Well, first, let us gather more grasses. Yes, very good, the grasses. A moment, please. I feel as if the fruits of the juiciest fruits is running out. Therefore, I'd like to replace this with a refreshing new juicy fruits. Okay. Scratching the microphones, my friends, with the wrapper. Okay. Let us get back. This is not quite time for treatments. Your doctor is most tired from treatments. Snickerdoodles. Let us gather. More and more and more. Okay. This looks like maybe there's a sapling or the seeds. Okay. Let us now. In order to mix the fencing, we are going to need lots of sticks. Let us go back and see how many sticks we have. Okay. I think we may have enough sticks to make the fencing. Only 6 of the fences. We will need the gate as well. And we must, let's clear out these messes. There must be a tree here. I'm sorry, Mr. Tree, but please come back again. Tell your brothers and your sisters that they are more than welcome to come back again another time. Okay, my snickerdoodles. We are just moving along just there nicely. I know some of you are probably wondering, Doctor, why do you not use a different skin and a texture pack? It is because it is most weight on the computer. The computer have, I think, maybe 8 megabytes of memories. It is built in 2003, I think. And what am I doing? Just a moment, I'm getting sidetracked here. We do not have a shovel, but it's okay. Okay. Let us build our fence. This is a very big house. I do not know why I make a big house, but it's big for now. Let us make our little fence. We are going to need the food soon. This is true, I understand. But as I was saying, I'm going to need to make the gates as well. But for now, I'm not going to have enough. Oops, I did not mean to put you there. But this computer, builds with the Pentium E8400. It is 3 gigahertz. But not many of the RAMs, only 8 megabytes, I believe. And while you are in the old graphics card, I cannot remember. It is a, I cannot remember. Anyway, so when using, I'm going to need some more wood. But when recording the videos, and playing as a game like this is such very resource intensive. It requires lots of megabyte powers. And the doctor not have many, so many megabyte powers. But my axe, there we go. My friends, have I ever told you about my history as a plague doctor and the patients that I used to see? I treat all patients from all across the world and not just in Europe. That was where my practice started, and I understand that you are saying how, Doctor, why is it that you are in here today in modern American times? Yes, Snickerdoodles, it is a very legitimate question, I must tell you. Well, you see, not all that you see is what you see. Okay? Remember this at all times. It's not a war on drugs, it is a war on freedoms. As a good friend once told me, who's now moved on to another life. Let us move this here, make many of these ones, move these ones here, make many of those ones, move these ones. We will keep some of these ones. And we will make, tickety-doo, like this one. Push this one's there, this one's there. This one's like this one's. Boom, more fencings. So, as I was saying, there is it getting night times again? Let us go for safeties. Let us rest our little weary heads and our bodies. Not sleep at times. Oh, wake up again. Okay, as I was saying, my friends, there may be many of you not listening right now because of the gum chewing. So, for those that are not listening right now are going to miss this top secret information. And for those that you are still listening, consider yourselves very lucky. For now, what you are about to hear, no one else will ever know that not listening to this video. Well, my friends, guess who has a time machine? He's a man, a funny man, with a funny hat. And that's all I'm going to say. He as is time machines. It's true. I do not know where I'm going with this fence. And that is how I come into the futures, present moments. Or at least, that is all the information that I can tell you. Okay. Well, this is quite peculiar because my fencing is wants to go. Where's my dirt? I've not dug up any dirt. That's okay. Oh, there's the dirt. Okay, let's move the fence down there. Do not know why I'm making such a big fence, but... well... yeah, Doctor, my snickerdoodles, likes to build. It's most fun. Yes, you like to build zing tubes? Most relaxing. And now we will make the gate. Our doctor is not quite sure how to make the gate. I believe it is requiring planks. Let us see, is it like this? No. How to make the gate? Is it the sticks on the side? Like this? Oh yeah, doctor. Yes. This will make very, very good luckies. You see, my friends, we also have this for the PlayStation 3. And therefore, we do not need many instructions. There's a simple little gate. And now, we will go try, do we have any of the wheats? Do we have any of the wheats yet? This looks like maybe some wheats here. It's hard to tell with my mask on. I must wear my mask at all times to protect myself from the anxiety plague and the insomnia plague, unfortunately. Does it make the wheats? Yes, it makes the wheats. No, it does not make the wheats. Oh, no, it was not big enough yet. It must let it grow more, I imagine, so... oh, well. Not very smart, not very smart, but it's okay. As my mask and my lenses on my mask make everything look in one color of red. So most difficult to put this game with seeing the normal colors. This is not a problem. Okay, so we must wait for the wheat to grow, I guess, a little bit more. Not quite ready. Not to worry. So, we have our fencings. For now, for safeties from the monsters. We do not have the coals. No, we have some of the coals. But we are going to need some more of the coals. Yes. So... let us go. The mining is not, it's still in the daytime. Okay, my snickerdoodles. Well, let's see if we can find the coals. Ah, the nice waters. So peaceful. And we'll just float through like this. Let's see if we can. And this is Lammies. Must be Mary. Mary's lamb. Okay. Hello, my friend. And it looks like as I came around the mountain, I must maybe go up this way. Wow, very good. So now I know my surroundings. Oops, it's a drop down there. We must be careful. Okay, my friends. Well, my snickerdoodles, I'm sorry, but that is enough for today. I must be going. Our doctor has many appointments in the morning of many more peoples that need the curing of the stresses and the sleeps. Well, needs their sleeps, the curings of the insomnias. Okay. Let's go away to our houses. Okay, my friends. You'll have yourself a very good time. We are going to get ready for bed, relaxations. And I want to wish all of my snickerdoodles thank you for joining me. If you like this video, please tell me, let me know. Stay tuned as always for more videos to come. And until next time, my friends, stay safe. Try to get your sleep. And remember, most importantly, try to steam your vegetables instead of boiling them. Boiling them reduces so many of their vital nutrients. Steam them or eat them raw. Take care, my friends. Okay. Let us check up on that there. And see how we are doing here. Is this makes a weed yet? Yeah, doctor. Oh, you're destroying them. You must be more patient. Oh, this is terrible. Must learn how to look at what the grasses look like when they are full. Fully grown. Okay. That's okay. Let's work on trying to find some. Let us work on trying to find some coals. Where shall we go? Let us go over this way. Mm-hmm. Well, there's anyone back here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, when there are no coals, there's only one thing left to do, and it's to go digging. Let us go digging. Just keep digging, and perhaps we will just run into some of the coals. It looks like it may be getting dark yet. Let us go back before the creepers and the monsters come out. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.